This is a really impactful career that you can build.
Well, it's nice and bright here. I need some sunglasses.
Yeah, we've got a few lights with us.
Doing something that is better for the planet, but also impactful because it can make a difference to people today. I'm Pamela. I'm Chief Marketing Officer at AIRA. AIRA is a Swedish clean energy tech champion. We're fully, what we call in business terms, a vertically integrated business. So we design a beautiful, intelligent heat pump. We build it, manufacture it ourselves. We sell it direct to people. We're in three markets, Germany, Italy, and the UK. We have our HQ and our R&D centre in Sweden. And we also have a factory now in Poland. So it's been phenomenal sort of growth for the company. We're about 1,200 people across all of those markets. CO2 emissions for residential heating is massive. Actually, it's the third biggest emitter across Europe. 16% of all UK's CO2 emissions come from heating our homes and our hot water. We really exist to tackle that, to help decarbonise residential heating. The UK has had a phenomenal year last year. There were about 60,000 heat pump installations, the best year ever for heat pumps in the UK. The market's probably around 2% penetration, so there's more, absolutely more work to be done. The government goal is to get to 600,000 heat pump installs a year. And the Climate Change Committee recently said that we need to get to 50% penetration by 2040 to reach our net zero goals in 2050. So you can see there, great progress, but definitely much more work to be done. So there's 5,000 accredited installers here in the UK. But again, I think to get to our sort of 600,000, we're going to need about 50,000 technicians or installers. So there is some way to go for sure. For us at AIRA, we obviously train people in our AIRA academies. It's two-week training if you're reskilling from a plumber, for example, or an electrician. 2 weeks training, 2 weeks work shadowing, and then you'll be out installing heat pumps. When I talk to people that are retraining, that have come in and they're training to do a heat pump, it's great because, you know, we're paying a salary, we're investing in their training, and we guarantee them work when they come and join us and join our business. If it's 150,000 gas-safe registered gas engineers, all of those people, if, you know, they're thinking about their career and thinking about what kind of technology will be going into people's homes, it's going to be heat pumps. So my message to anybody that's currently a plumber and has been fitting lots of boilers, I would say now is the time to make the transition to becoming a heat pump installer.